Well, the runner-up to Stacey Abrams in the Democratic race for governor is getting back in the game.
She is getting back in the game. We're talking about Stacey Evans. She's going to run for the seat in the state house. Evans was a state representative in Cobb County when she decided to run for governor last year. She lost the Democratic Party primary to Abrams. Now she says that she's going to run for a House seat in District 57, which covers parts of Midtown and downtown Atlanta.